Still firing at the ship. Sora! Sora!
Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's awesome.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow?
Oh?
Jack!
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement, one which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Giants, guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
I hope we're good enough swimmers.
Well, I'm afraid I won't be joining you underwater, mates. Let's just say I don't have the gills.
I guess it's time for a swim.
Thank you.